Alright, so haven't got a long way into building up the army and training them. Came across this assault on this castle here and just wanted to get in on that. Alright, let's do it. We should be able to take it pretty easy. That power disparage is, pretty lopsided. Yeah, we'll go up the tower. Ouch, that was a good shot. Knocked them all out though, didn't kill them. But still, pretty good shot. We gotta stop that thing from shooting. Alright, not as effective of a shot. Hey, put that rock down. Alright. See if they're still there when that tower gets up here. Where was he running to? Kind of just run through this fort like diarrhea. Yeah, they're already breaking.
Yeah.
was easy. Yes, should go to the Martells. I don't want it to go. We should win it. Yeah. Alright, cool. We got us a fort. Glad we joined that. Yeah, let's take them all. Yeah, give me more life and 30% restore after every battle. That's nice. More health is more health. Give them some troops. Where they at? 50. Let's get them a little more. Alright, take all of them. Take all of them. Would rather not have Imperial stuff. Having cavalry garrisoned in a fort though seems kind of stupid. Now they're at 66, so that's at least some more troops. Yeah, just give skirmishers. Alright, I'm down to 93 troops in my army. A little better defended, I guess. Let's join the army. See what they're off to. Alright, yeah, let's go seek another castle. That'll work. Make peace. No, let's not make peace. Let's siege the castle. Then make peace after we take the castle. Lavinia Castle. Vote for the new owner of Lavinia Castle. Took another castle from him. So if we can take this castle, that'll be three castles taken from him. And then do the peace thing. Oh. So I guess Unk decided, yeah, we go ahead and do the peace thing. Alright, well. Owner of Lavinia Castle. Sure. Oh. Let's see if we get it. Okay, so we're getting a second castle, and we didn't even take part in the battle for that castle. Council evenly split. Eh, well, whatever. At least it wasn't against the council, right? Alright, so now we are at peace, and we have two castles to get troops in. Well, that's going to be a lot of getting troops and grinding on looters and bandits. Alright, well, I'll do that, and do like the governing thing, and do all that stuff, and come back when we go back to war with somebody.